Mayfield, Kentucky. Security cameras at a tractor and lawnmower dealership are rolling when the business becomes the target of a pair of rival landscapers. The grass-cutting gangsters circle the building, making sure they're the only two people on the lot.
They were prepared. They had the truck. They had the trailer. They were very much prepared for what they wanted to take.
But even though they may have green thumbs, they're short on gray matter. First, one of the landscaping larcenists scans the merchandise in full view of cameras. Then the other prepares a lawnmower, removing the roll bar so the device will fit in the trailer. The robber starts it up, but there's just one problem.
He pulled around the front of the building and started to make a right-hand corner towards his trailer, and that's when it ran out of gas.
The suspects have to settle for their second choice and load up a small tractor to go. But when they back up to turn off the lot, the machine makes a break for it.
They apparently didn't put the park brake on, and the tractor rolled inside the trailer, rolled out the back end of the trailer about halfway, and busted their tailgate open.
The criminal masterminds eventually fix the tailgate and drive away.
We've got 16 cameras located all over the place. We've got license plate numbers. We've got faces. We just have to locate them.
But if their hideout is as organized as the heist, it won't be long before these two weed-whacking wrongdoers get clipped.